The matrix of leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the primes. But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite. For every matter, an antimatter. Legends speak of the Darkspark, the antithesis to the matrix of leadership. Where the matrix grants wisdom, the Darkspark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants to his will. This is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat. This is our finest hour. Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
Crystal City lay beyond this chasm.
Tell me, Shockwave, do you believe this Darkspark even exists?
I do not believe, Starscream. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
Ah, yes. Ever the scientist.
As you once were.
Conversation irrelevant. Don't you hear it?
For once we agree, Soundwave.
things, primitive cyber forms.
What's so important about this thing that we have to traipse through acid and ruins?
You have a desire to cease functioning, Starscream?
I was just asking.
Your ignorance is matched only by your incompetence. Now cut the static and bring me the Dark Spark!
Affirmative, Lord Megatron.
And Starscream, do not question me again.
Thank you.
Back to move!
Let's go.
imaginary Darkspark. This way!
I imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
Affirmative.
All right. Just hurry it up. Soundwave. Did Shockwave make a joke back there?
Affirmative.
Was it intentional?
Affirmative.
No, Soundwave. You've become quite the conversationalist.
Affirmative. Potential fog location identified.
What are we waiting for, then? This acid is etching my metals.
What do we have here? Is it something to eat?
Fascinating. The sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What'd he call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Let's be scrambled by EMP. No matter.
Fragment!